Mechanics of breathing. When a human breathes the air it inhales, the lung is called a inspiration, while the air released from the lung is called a expiration. Consider the following experiment shows the structure of our lung. Take a jar with a cork on top side fitted, and other side of the jar thin diaphragm is of rubber is fitted. A small hole is made at the cork and the wide shaped test tube is inserted in the hole upside down. To the downside two branches of the test tube, two balloons were fitted which acts as a lung. The jar acts as a chest cavity and wide shaped tube is called a trachea and bronchi. Now pulls the diaphragm downwards as air from the jar pulls the air from outside, jar suck it into the balloon and the lung enlarges. When we release the diaphragm, the pressure of air pushes in and this forces to the lung to release the air outside, which is called a expiration, and hence they flatten.